I don't know how else to say this, but... So I found a few other ships, like a villager ship, because I have another world, which I'm using in creative to test what I'm going to build. And... But, like, I found some villager ships and another pillager ship, so... Yeah. And I was putting some TNT down as decoration, and... kind of forgot about a pressure plate. And when I mean kind of, I did step on a pressure plate while building this. Hopefully everything's here. Oh my god, I feel so annoyed with myself. And there's like 16 T there. This is meant to go on the soft. Less than 2 emerald blocks. Well, I guess this is episode 2. Oh, yeah. Guess I'm gonna have to do some rebuilding. Or maybe move, but like. I made a pirate skin. So we have the. This, I actually have some gold diamonds in my pocket, eye patches. You don't know how annoyed I am. Oh, I just... scared the heck out of me. How tall is this tree? Is there any dark oak? No. Oh yeah, I found a shipwreck here. One of the annoying things that buried treasure doesn't spawn. So whenever I find a buried treasure map, it just doesn't spawn! This annoys me greatly, but that annoys me a bit worse. But the fact that I was so stupid to place TNT next to the pressure plate. Now show the redesign of the main deck thing. Main cabin. Stupid thing. What else am I missing? I could patch this place up well. But I did lose a lot of things. I had two more emerald blocks. Trying my best. I mean, I could make this cool. I blow holes in the ship. I don't have enough room for all the suspicious stew. Yeah, but besides that little detour, the ship looks fine. I guess I made it look a bit better. But yeah. Okay. I have a ton of iron. Yeah, so there are some villager ships over that way. I'll show you. Episode 2 to end up like this, but I've had to start recording because of that. Here they are. When I saw these, I started singing the Pirates of the Caribbean theme. Oh, hang on. Oh, he can't get it. There is another. Oh, that's my other boat. But there is another fleet over here. They don't have biggest ship in the middle. But I didn't actually go past this. Insert Sonic theme here. But I didn't realize, like, there's a lush cave in it. How exactly does that work? Is that it? The Titanic has been found. Actually a pretty cool area. Like I question how they have a lush cave, Bruno. Growing ice in the ice, but like look at this. Oh yeah, 1.19 is nearly out. Oh, the lag. I was like lagging as soon as I stopped lagging, and then I put my mouse, and I started putting my things near my mouse and keyboard, and it just lagged again. Another villager fleet! But it amazes me how this oh, the blending! Oh my! I still can't believe how tall these things are. How amazing they look. Take a moment to appreciate how tall these are, how cool they look. Hang on. Video settings. lagging over me changing my chunks? And I just want some, like, I can't actually see the destruction on this map.